COVID-19 vaccine fourth shot might start the annual shot. More than 2 years into this pandemic, the global COVID-19 cases are finally dropping. This may mean that the fourth booster shot can be given annually. According to Medical Express, the World Health Organization is now seeing a significant drop in new COVID cases worldwide. As of this moment, the drop is 19% for new cases, while death rates are at a stable trend. The likely factors that help stabilize things include vaccination rates, booster shots, available treatments, and the less severe Omicron variant. Among all WHO regions, only the Western Pacific has reported an increase of new weekly cases at around 19%. The region with the biggest drop is Southeast Asia, which reported a decrease of around 37%. In terms of variants, the dominant is Omicron based on over 90% of sequence samples from more than 400,000 COVID-19 virus samples. Alpha, Beta, and Delta variants continue to decline. However, there's a looming threat with the BA.2 or stealth Omicron. The UN Health Agency is seeing a steady increase of this subvariant in many territories, including Denmark, South Africa, and the UK. The latest patterns are good news, but the public should not forget that we are still in a pandemic. If the coronavirus enrages again, we may go back to square one. The plummeting cases of COVID-19 is likely a reason why the US FDA is considering the fourth dose as an annual shot. Daily Mail reported that the agency is now reviewing data for this dose. Although no guarantees, the chances of it getting authorized are high. Right now, the fourth COVID vaccine dose or the second booster shot is under scrutiny, whether as the start of the annual shot and whether it is mandated. If made a yearly booster, it may gain favor from health experts. Previously, health experts were concerned that frequent booster shots might result in unwanted side effects. There's a caveat, however. The fourth dose isn't entirely restricted to everyone. People with weaker immune systems are recommended to get that dose. This is because Omicron remains a threat, for it spreads quicker than other variants. Even though it generally causes less severe symptoms, a weaker immune system would easily be trampled by the variant. Now let's go to an anticipated concern. Fears that Americans won't keep on getting vaccine doses are in mind. There's a good chance many would ignore them, thinking that COVID-19 is no longer a threat. Steps to prevent this aren't known yet, and mandating the annual shot may be considered. Let's hope it doesn't lead to any more chaos than we're facing now. Are you seeing the light at the end of the tunnel? Are you willing to get an annual vaccination against COVID? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching. We'll be right back.